He's still the brightest part of South Lanarkshire, and they voted resoundingly no against independence. And I think from a mix, 45.33% was the yes vote, and 54.67% was the no vote.
Yeah.
That surprises me, actually.
Surprised me, to be honest.
what about the fact that this afternoon Alex Salmond has resigned? You know, how do you feel about that?
I think David Cameron would be nice of him to force it.
Well, there you are.
One of the things that we've